All right, we're good. I finish this Lubberkin quest. We got a timer, 1.5 hours. There we go. I'm gonna find myself a post. Get out of here. Whoa. Knife right here? Oh, I can.
Name's Geralt. Kati Kuma. I'm ready.
Gotta make me some easy money. What? Oh. Might actually lose this. Oh my god. No, I lost 50 crowns. I'm not doing that.
Geralt and Denna proved to be something even more important happened in this event. Geralt learned that Cirilla, who's went on war, had returned from a farm. And she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and the Emperor's palace.
All right. Gonna save that fight for later. Oops. Okay. I'm gonna head down here. I'm gonna talk to the blacksmith first. Where is the blacksmith? Oh, up there. Probably. You know, never mind. Oops, wrong button. Can I save? Okay. Oh, that sword. Can I cook food in this game, by the way? Let me see if I can cook food. I'm gonna fight these one at a time. almost got me. Oh my god. These things don't stop spawning. Oh, no more. With that hotel. What? This guy's gotta be lying.
Sorry, sir. You don't look like one of my fathers, because I'm not. I'm looking for tomorrow. is a white and pink smokehouse. Roses. Cotton's hair and so dark. Couldn't see past 12 in front of him. Moon in the prison. But still, he wouldn't come. He began to feel some demon inside him. The foiling became forth and he sets off towards the river. Suddenly, out of nowhere, a gale arose. A terrible hail. Snow in the woods, raising the racket to make your ears burn. Mrs. Annie screamed, bent over to herself. Tamara knelt down, ripped her arms. Then, suddenly, the fiery wings
Father, what happened next?
Grew even darker. Seems so weird. Put out the stars. The crickets all went sparrows. Then,
okay. All right. No. There we go. Oops. No. Oh. Okay.
What is it?
That guy, the Baron, who never got to our bed, staying inside. You and the Baron, yeah.
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, no one is.
God, I did a lot of time sitting there.
Drunk.
Don't drink, dummy. Just sit. Yes, if you ever in the right chance, take this. Just make sure she's a writer.
What is it?
A letter of self-conduct. Ever since the redundance to hold the doctor, they're very damn hard to get to love again without. Very well.
by your backside.
A woman could swing a sword, a nerd one, but never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback, looking strange on account of bloody mounting sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on a horse? Naturally. What's the stake?
Black mare. One in the stable.
Gotta lock in. It's plague one. Okay. Easy.
Thank you.
Whoa, what? Easy. All right, let in. I can loop it for the parents' place. Oh. Toss that there. Gotta sell this. Whoa. I have to sell a bunch of this too. Ladies of the Wood. Whoa, I saw it over there. Requested 6. Miss some of this stuff. We are all of it. Whoa, did I just sell? Now we're good. First travel. 38 minutes left. What happened here? Still gotta do this quest though. Oh, it's just ghouls. Oh. Uncle. Okay, what are their weaknesses? It's not here. Okay. I see how it is. Now we got the entry. Here. Let's see. Oh. Whoa. There we go.
One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Tuan. What do you seek here? Speak.
Set your weapon aside.
Whoa. Got a whole gang over here. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, okay.
Should show you the others.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness.
What was that about? Oops, oops. Gotta change our pause. So it's about to die. Can you hear me? Yes, you can. Whoops. All right.
To speak of in the woods, just hours from the squirrel tail man who attacked the convoys. There are squirrel tails.
Squirrel tail, you say? I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. The non-humans left it wised up.
Seems we need to pass it.
I am being paid pennies to be doing this stuff, bro. The scavenger hunt. Why is my FPS so low? Hold on. Let me try getting rid of the weather. That is way better. Alright. Whoa. How do I get up there? Got it. Diagrams. Okay. Oh, that's right. Whoa. Ahead. North. Which is... that way.
Monsters from the swamp. Folks in the road was full.
on my way to the Black Lodge to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked.
Okay. Whoa.
Chest, and somebody who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps. I've never done a drama or what it had to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
see, can't run from the truth, not even on a horseback. Now, who are you? Why did you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Gale. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. Medicine. The Lords could use it too. With many ill among us, they might be ill, and they might live and fight once more for a fight.
Okay. But then those guardians, so. Bunch of dead bodies. A lot of dead bodies. Wow. What is that here? Oh. Wow. What are these? What are these? Ogrid? Ogroid? The dead bodies are in here. Probably the mechers. Is Let me go sell some stuff. Oh, I need to get to sawmill up in this road. I'm gonna go sell at Wilson Bench. Magic item. No, wild hunt sword. Wild hunt sword is way better. That is an hour and a half. I'm gonna finish selling though. I'm gonna put that on. No. 1,000 crowns. We are getting there. Temerian armor. Dang, this stuff is good. Buy a plate. That's plus 9, that's plus 30. Dang. Sell that and buy. So we've got the most resistances. 100, 202, 11, dang. I gotta equip this stuff.
Take care.
All right. Oops. Yes, I am sure.